think that, well, what it means to be Canadian for me is that to be in a country that has no wars and everyone is free to be whichever religion they want, or no religion. And also, in Canada, you have good education and people aren't starving on the streets or anything like that.